From the Instagram posts and stuff that I did, or actually I only put it on Twitter so far. So.
Well, we're watching you on YouTube, and you look good, and you look like you've lost a lot of weight. Doing all right?
I'm trying to lose more weight again. I looked at some stuff for me about
9-10 screens all around me. So maybe some of you would say, oh yeah, Leo, you worship the electronic God. No. I may be warmed by its glow. Feel the screens flickering.
Is she doing this? She's promoting herself.
Talking about it.
Yeah. I guess there's nothing.
Attention getter.
Well, no, of course not.
Well,
it's like somebody at a drive-in?
Yeah, outside, yeah.
Oh, well, find out how it's going.
Yeah.
That's an interesting idea.
That's great.
I
never in my entire life seen people who are so happy that work at Bojangles. And I'm like, you know, you think you'd be in a bad mood. You got 10 cars behind you. They're waving and they're hollering at me in the window. I told Pillars I love my people.
I love them too, man.
Right now, we have worked
it. Now, will it splash around and will it sort of move around in the air after you release it from the condensation valve? I don't know. Mike One is saying maybe our group can do it on the internet. I've been looking into this, and I'll make a report sometime on the show about that possibility, but it's not easy.
Thank you, Scott.
My pleasure.
Why, hey, how are you today? Leo LaBorde here, the tech guy.
Yes, it's time to talk.
It looks like in the video he's covered up his tattoo or gotten rid of it. I'm not sure what.
On his face?
Yeah, but
really?
his face looks clean.
Well, half of his face is clean.
Right. But yeah, this is a full-on face-on.
Was it done with that ink that eventually goes away?
Oh.
I don't think so. No, that was
working
on it for years.
Yeah.
Boy, if he got that removed, that had to be
perfect. Woo!